Warning, this article contains spoilers for Succession Season 1. Will there be another season of Succession? The good news is yes, HBO renewed Succession for a second season. Season 1 premiered back in June and was recommissioned shortly after the first episode was released. Succession follows the dysfunctional Roy family who run a global media conglomerate. Controlling one of the biggest media empires in the world takes its toll when the father and head of the company, Logan Roy, played by Brian Cox, starts to step down. When will Succession Season 2 be released? No release date has been announced yet, but Season 2 is set to arrive next year. So if the second run follows the same schedule, it could be slated for another June or early summer release. Season 1 landed on HBO and Sky Atlantic on June 3rd. Set in New York, Succession explores themes of power, politics, money, and family. Logan Roy, the tough, powerful, aging patriarch, is head of Waystar Royco, a family-controlled international media conglomerate. What will happen in Succession Season 2? Plot details for the second run are not yet known, although the series is expected to pick up with the aftermath of the Season 1 finale. At Shiv Roy's, Sarah Snook, wedding, the finale saw Kendall Roy, Jeremy Strong, on the brink of gaining control of his father's company, drive off in search of cocaine with a young waiter who was just fired from working the wedding. They swerve to avoid a deer and crash into a body of water. The young waiter drowns and Kendall, oddly composed, cleans himself up and mingles at the wedding as if nothing has happened. But his father finds out and offers his son an ultimatum: if Kendall gives up his aggressive takeover plans, he'll sweep it all under the rug. The cover-up of the young man's death and the power shift now that Kendall is out of the picture is set to form a big part of the forthcoming season. Series creator Jesse Armstrong said that things have got to change for the Roy family in Season 2. He told Thrillist, "The forced reconciliation that happens at the end of the season feels very natural. That's sort of what Kendall wants to do. I don't have all the answers for how we go forward from there, but we have a bunch of them. One thing I know that's real is that hug, and that desire to give in to power, to accept what feels inevitable." He added, "How we manage the drama, given that the pivot is going to change, we don't have every answer to. But you're committed to this quite exciting new world where maybe Kendall and Logan become something of a unit for a while." Who is in the cast of Succession Season 2? Most of the core cast members are set to return for Season 2 of Succession. Brian Cox will be returning as Logan Roy alongside Jeremy Strong as his son Kendall. Kieran Culkin is set to return as Roman alongside Alan Ruck and Sarah Snook. Other cast members expected to be back include Chaim Abbas as Marcy Roy, Nicholas Brown as Greg Hirsch, and Peter Friedman as Frank Vernon. Is there a trailer for Succession Season 2? Not yet, as Season 2 just ended last weekend, August 5th. We will update this article with a Season 2 trailer as soon as it drops. Succession Season 2 is expected to be released in 2019.